alcohol, blame it on the yeah, cause I got it like that. Flow so smooth like I got it on tap. Yeah.
Hey guys, it is ShadowWolf2193 here, and so today we are playing Skyrim. So let's begin, and I can finally play on my controller, so this is even better. We have to go. Oh yeah, we have to go find Mercer. I am so fucking cold right now. I got my soda with me, so I'm good. I guess. There's a fucking dragon. Ooh, that's actually really good. Target takes 10 points of frost damage, chance to paralyze the target for 2 seconds. Takes 5 points of frost damage to health and stamina. Fucking lord. Why is a horse? So get the word and go. You're so bully. Lockpicking, archery, and alchemy are 20% better. Wait, did I just learn all three? Oh, I just did. I'm finding some good weapons. Oh, I took a sword. Wait, did I take a sword? Now I took a sword. Okay, let's go. So, how do we? Oh, we finally made it. So, where is she? What? Finally. Nice. There's so many dead things. That's Stoke. Thank you. I'm back now. No offense if that was slightly harsh. Ooh, burns his target. Takes. Why am I finding good weapons? Oh my god. I don't know if I can drop anything else. Okay. Cool. I should drop 10 things worth. I have a lot of gold. Load up. I think that'll be enough. Uh-huh. Okay, there you go.
Too late.
Those bandits back there.
Benioff and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
I'm ready, let's go.
We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
I just assumed die before I'd let Mercer get those gems. it. There's no way through.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass. And we'll be ready for him. Let's keep moving.
I tried.
Of this place. Have you ever seen anything like it in your life, lass?
Okay. Time to drop these dragon bones.
Imagine the riches hidden within these walls.
Are you shitting me?
That's why I'm the best.
Yes.
The ice would go a long way in helping get the guild back.
I hope we're not too late. Brynjolf and I, we have to catch up to him. We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind.
Mercer has to answer for it. Cross the guild.
Bruh, I'm the one that took over and you're fucking taking all the credit. Get the fuck out of here, bring you off. Just try not to die again. What are we looking for? And I'm not looking for it. We just escaped that. No, I'll let the Bozos fight him. Listen, I am away. Oh, Marcia has been here because all the chests are empty.
Centurion. Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak her out. It's your call, lad. We're right behind you.
Come on,
We just massacred them all. Okay, so I do have a hero.
I heard something.
No shit, Sherlock. Oh, they're all coming.
Let's end
this.
Come on, show me you've got what it takes.
Nocturnal. Shadows take you.
Guys, chill, it's just a spider.
Guess it was nothing after all.
How do you get up there?
What was that? Enough games! Let's end this! This is where we saw Mercer. We must be getting close.
Oh, come on. Yeah, no shit. I'm just knocked its fucking face off. Really, there's like nothing here. What a waste of two lockpicks. Alright, let's go. Nobody thought they were real, but I've seen them. The eyes of the snow elves. The dwarves thought they took them from the Falmer, but they themselves were fooled at a statue built in secret by the slaves. The eyes burn into you, and I see them even now. So Rothfall escaped through the collapsing tunnel, but will never escape from what he's seen. Men will never believe him. May he'll be driven mad by the knowledge that he'll never see them again, but I may yet see them again before I die.
They got the message.
You think so, Brignol?
There you are.
He's here, and he hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade.
Give me the key, Mercer.
What's Carlia been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor, oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises. Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Then it appears the shadows shroud more than your presence. They blind your wisdom as well. Our actions have always been one and the same. Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end.
The difference is I still have
honor. It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code.
If anyone falls,
then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste nightingale blood. Carlia, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better at
no! What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Making this too easy.
I'm sorry, Shadows.
I can't.
This place is coming down. Quick, get the skeleton key and the eye, and let's get out of here.
No luck there, lass. Something must have fallen on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
Where do you go?
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, just like that. It's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key.
Sounds like it'd be a simple task.
It's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the Inner Sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path.
I'll take it if you never used the Pilgrim's Path.
It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
Brynjolf
is needed back at the Thieves Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone.
Don't worry, I'll return.
Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Sorry, lad. I've
got important things to do. So guys, we're going to be ending the video now. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're available. And see you guys in the next video. Peace out. We'll be right back.